Our hands and give it to the King of Kings and Lord.